I just found something out really cool on DayZ. If there's a base in this building and you don't want to have to use the materials, all you have to do is come up to this window and jump through. It even works if there's something placed right here, like a locker kit. As long as it's far enough away from the window, you'll glitch right through.